Hey guys.
Hello.
Here we are on our scavenger hunt for Get Hitched on Hilton Head. And we have the lovely couple.
Hi, I'm Julie.
I'm Dave.
Nice to meet you both. And where are you from?
We're both from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
This is our driver, David. Can you say hi?
Hello, hi.
He's awesome. We've been weaving in and out of traffic. I think we should pass this car. Run! This is a race, go!
So this sea I fight, I search out the midmost water, and I bite the very ground itself, which is an anchor, maybe?
Well, after a little bit of backtracking, we finally realized that we need to be back at Hudson's. So how many kids do y'all want to have, if you want to have any kids?
Two or three.
Two
boys, according
hopefully
to
at
Dave.
Least one boy. Ross was really the one who hooked us up and got us going out, and we went out to a happy hour one time, and embarrassed us saying we should be the perfect couple.
It was more like, the perfect girl for you is right there across the table as I turned bright red in embarrassment. And he was like, get me a piece of cake, go get me a piece of cake. So I finally went and we asked if we could have a piece of cake because our friend knew the people who were having the party. So he like ended up like feeding it, like throwing it in my face. I was like, I wouldn't mind one day if that happens at our wedding. So
once she got the cake, I knew.
Question number one with 5 points. What was the cause of your last argument as a couple, and who, in your opinion, won?
Well, he just said, go Cats, when we left Applebee's, and I'm a huge WVU fan because I went there for undergrad, and I'd say I won because he won.
Okay, so your answer. About direction. Hey, so he won.
No, he didn't.
Okay. Right, ready? What is the most romantic thing your fiance has ever done for you?
I'll also say our engagement. He proposed on Hilton Head on the beach, and it was very romantic, and it was awesome.
Right.
Why do you think you should win the Get Hitched wedding weekend?
Well, as corny as it sounds, Hilton Head was the first place that we said I love you. It was where we were engaged in April of last year, and very meaningful place to us. We love coming here. We both have wonderful family members here, and I think it'd be the perfect place to start our love story together and our life.
And it was the place that we said I love you, and she said yes to the engagement, and why not say I do?